A first down throw for Cousins. And it's caught in the end zone for the Viking touchdown by Justin Jefferson. Now, put it as 3-10. Look at the time.